so stiff.
First thing of the day on the driver. It'll be fun.
Where'd it go? You almost like fell.
I think it went that tree.
Left tree? Over there.
Oh my god, I think I broke my back.
Unfortunately, I chunked it and landed just left of the cart path. The hole is right there. Justin is in the other fairway. Oh, there it is. Nice. Tracer. Into the trees. Oh. Yeah.
Oh my god. I feel my swing speed is like 50%.
It's cold. Where are you aiming? Over the bunker. A little long, but stayed up.
Slow greens today, so I'm gonna whack it. I said I was gonna whack it, and I didn't even whack it.
Go in. Oh, nice, that's good.
Oh, it does go left.
Where'd it go? Oh, I see a drop. Oh, really good. Right there.
Might be bunker. Oh, no, short.
My approach today.
Texas wedge.
Sit. Wait. Oh. Amazing.
I give way too much respect.
Nice.
160.
Okay, that was so bad. Yeah, on the right by the tree.
In to win.
Chunk to win. Opposite of what you did.
Nice out.
JW gives me that. Thank you. Bogey for me. Okay then.
We hit the exact same part.
This will get me. Oh my god.
Feels a little warmer.
There it is, rolling in the back.
Okay. Alright, let's look at my speed control. Hit it harder than I think I do. Her?
was much better than last time. First par 5 of the day. You were aimed left as well. Left woods?
I got no idea where it went.
So hopping along right there.
Did that ever leave the ground?
It's very good. This is not cinematic at all. Oh yeah, yeah. That's good. Low stinger, it's like holding up right there on that mound. He has like over 300 yards, so I was gonna lay up with a hybrid. Yep, taking a drop right there. Just gonna aim at the pin. I don't even know where the pin is.
Hold that.
Oh. Alright, my ball was next to this thing. So we're taking relief. into the rough right here. I have around, how much? 65 yards. Okay. Chip it onto the green. Okay.
Oh my god.
Just chip it in, it's fine. Ooh, nice. Last putt before he gets the new spider.
Oh, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.